Happy last day of Advent. Notice I'm not getting into Christmas Eve yet. And I want you to meet Zechariah. And I want you to think today about that whole naming process. Elizabeth, a strong woman, said to the whole people, can you imagine? His name should be Zechariah. No, his name is John. And then eventually, Zechariah was asked, and he said, yes, his name is John. Do you know the story of your own name? Who gave it to you? Has it any history? Just look at your full name. Have you changed your name? Modified it? Why? And if you were to go back and ask your parents to give you a name, what name did you take, for example, when you were confirmed, if you were? Names are so important. They carry a story and a connection. Celebrate your name before we celebrate Christmas Eve.